I saw myself in a video the other day that my daughter took, and I am fat. I'm probably a good 60 pounds overweight. I've done it before. I'm going to lose weight as a truck driver in this truck. For those of you who've never seen inside of a truck, this is inside a International. There's my bed. I'm gonna put on these shoes and I'm gonna start running. How far am I gonna run? I don't know. How far does a minute or two take you? I've done it before and I got some good advice on losing weight. One of the things is start out slow. You know, I'm just gonna run until I don't want to run anymore. So that'll probably take me about 2 or 3 minutes. I'm at a Pilot truck stop and then I'm gonna go inside and take a shower. I'm doing this vlog. I don't even know if this really is going to be my first one. It might suck that bad. But I don't even know how. I have no idea how to put it up on YouTube. I mean, I just got into YouTube, start watching stuff on there about a month ago. So I want to keep Shay Loss alive. And I saw a lot of great videos out there. And I want to join, even though I'm probably like 9 months behind everybody else. Maybe somebody new will help influence other people and we'll all get going and lose some weight. So that's it. I hide my weight, my fat, pretty good because I have big shoulders, but I'm at 60 pounds overweight and I find myself breathing heavy all the time. Okay, I got my shower. Now I'm walking and vlogging. Getting ambitious. First day walking and vlogging. So I'm walking over to the Chinese restaurant. I'm not eating great right now, but you know, over at Chinese I'll get some vegetables at least. A little better than the Wendy's here at the Pilot. And let's see how this works. I mean, with these trucks and stuff, there goes a Schneider. It's kind of noisy around here, so well, this is my first day of vlogging. Bye.